Oh crap, I gotta play the intro. No, not that intro, this intro. Sorry guys. What's up, everyone? Okay. My dog, little Wesley right here, is the pickiest eater in the entire world. No joke. He doesn't like any snacks. I'm eating animal crackers right now. And I gave him one, and he munched it right up. He loves it. These are like his new favorite snack. He's so cute. He's licking my fingers. He's like found a snack that he loves. You like animal crackers, buddy? Who knew? Was that cannibalism? He is a human. No, no joke. Things I feed to this dog are ridiculous. He doesn't really like dog food all that much. And I'm not saying that because like I feed him a ton, but like this dog, I had like 20 different kinds of dog food to start. And he would like touch and bite at certain parts, but he wouldn't eat enough. And I needed him to like eat enough so he can like get strong. So I had to start cooking food for him. And he's still like, he's not a big eater. But he loves animal crackers, let me tell you. Yeah, bigger tins of tuna, that's a great idea. There's cheap sardines that I get, Wes, at Trader Joe's. But he loves these animal crackers. I've never seen him like a treat like this. He's just standing next to me, waiting for me to feed him animal crackers. Why do I look so white and ghostly right now? Let's get me off the main camera. All right. I'm going to keep feeding Wes some little snacks.
Want two?
Oh, you got two, buddy. And then he goes off and eats them both. No, I didn't give him the cat treats because those were like chocolatey. Can't do that. Can cats have chocolate? I don't know that about cats. Also, Becky, your cats came into the stream. I wanted to mention it during Newt levels. They were so cute. They were just chilling in the background during your stream. Or during Newt levels. All right, we got two Sundays. So we might be here for a while, but I love a Sunday crossword. I don't know about you guys, but I love a Sunday crossword. What's up, Nemo? Want some more? He loves these things. BBC? Nice. Ali Wong? North African Expanse? Sahara, flying disc game, disc golf, flying disc game, is it just frisbee? It's two E's, right? Wes is stealing all my snacks right now. He loves these things. This is so cute. I'm not going to be able to fit this whole thing in there. Wow, never mind. Hey, perfect. Wes, you are a little animal cracker hound, huh? Traffic regulator in a construction zone. I don't know what those people are called. Chemical cousin. My chemical romance. Chemical cousin? I don't know. Is anybody there? Is anybody there? Weird. Wes, you are so funny. You don't know your chemicals? Come on. First string units. Starters? A team? Periodical for prosecutors, defense attorneys, and judges. Xtera Maker. Xtera Maker? Anybody know who makes the Xtera? Nissan? Nice. It's a 40. Ooh, Leaves from the Vine Lo-Fi? Is it just one
Hey, with the
song?
Try Guys. Today we're gonna see how much money Keith can fundraise for St.
Whatever.
Jude Children's Research Hospital.
Oh, that's cool. That's a cool cause. I hope this whole entire thing isn't just Leaves from the Vine.
Happy birthday, my son.
Man, what a good episode. Let's googling the answer. Nissan. Yalies. Yalies? Promo. One for me, one for you. Altercations. I don't know. Commoner. A plebe, yeah. Maybe a plebe. What do we like more, plebe or peon? Plebe is not a long E. Pleb? I call him a plebe. I can say it however I want to say it. Alright, last one for me.
One for you.
I love you, buddy. Tomato, tomato. You can say words however you want, unless it's a French word. Canoe material. I've never seen you like treats this much, Wes. You're probably gonna get sick from this, bud. Anybody know canoe material? I feel like I should know this because I'm an outdoorsy guy. Foreign Policy Group. All right, Wes. Maybe in yesteryears they were made of steel. Now they're made with, like, Tyvek or something like that. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna give Wes a snack so he stops trying to get these. BRB. Just gave him a bully stick. Anybody know what a bully stick is? Alright, this is just gonna be repeat. We need something else. Let's just do some lo-fi, girl. Star Wars lo-fi. I'm down for some Star Wars lo-fi. All right, let's get back to it. Support. Music's loud. Support is aid. Like that. Rooney Mara, great actress. Guitar accessories. 880 square feet for a pickleball court. 880. for a con artist. The question mark. Dot 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 for a con artist. Dot 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 for kitchen remodelers. Drift. Oh, look at the next one, Nemo. Captain Nemo creator. Vern? Is it Jules Verne? Could be Jules. Geek. Dork. Org created 2 years before the 1896 Athens game. Thanks for it being in parentheses. I don't know what this is. Major work. Actor Vigoda. Yeah, something to do with the Olympics. Abe? This is still loud. You know what I need? Give me lo-fi for How to Train Your Dragon. Come on. No, not peaceful. Lo-fi. Will they strike me down for ambient music? I feel like ambient music is kind of like the same exact thing as a soundtrack. Company about to use grammar. I feel like this is the exact soundtrack, so I might have to swap this in a second. Monday Night Football Channel. Is it ESPN? I think so. Pod member? Peas? Cast? Everyone. Missed the mark. Missed the mark. Erred? Erred? Ooh, whales. Love that. Missed the mark. For aspiring entertainers. Physicist mock. Could be erred. All right. Erred. Squeeze of the word out. It's always eek. Or eek. E-E-K. Gaming tile. Gaming tile. Retired Jets. Whoa, Kama Sutra topic. Informal greetings. Informal greetings. Scandalous, I know. Hey. Ernst? Ernst, what a name. Sup. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sega. Gaming cubes. Rubik's? Becky, look away. How do you spell this? What's the Paris River? 76 have to be plural. Sups. Highs. CN. Yeah. Ohio, home of minor league baseballs. What's the... I was going to type in the... What river did I almost just type in? The Arlo River? I don't know. Ohio, home of minor league baseball's rubber ducks. Canton, Ohio, Cleveland, Ohio, CN, CNE, the Sen. Shell several Silversteins alight in the attic. Yeah, Shell is the best for potato chips. We should read where the sidewalk ends. For potato chip aficionados, for scuba divers, granola bar bits. Oh yeah, thank you. Oats, I like oats. Sag. Sag. Don't make me say it again. Private aid groups. GPs. NGOs. Frump. I like frump. I kind of like droop. I feel like it would be droop over than frump. Thanks, Becky. It's always Issa Rae. Sample on a swab. DNA. How is this not getting flagged on YouTube? Is this not the exact soundtrack? I'm so confused as how this is not getting flagged. I'm glad that it's not, because I freaking love this soundtrack. My goodness. But it's not like giving me any warnings, which I'm a little nervous of. Maybe I'm talking constantly and it's can't differentiate the songs. Oh, I love this soundtrack. Soul Singer Baker. Wait, wanting to get flagged. No, I don't want to get flagged. Soul Singer Baker. Gear parts. Cross product. Cross products. Like hot yoga, steamy? Venus, flytrap, snack. There's no way that this isn't getting flagged right now. I don't understand why this isn't getting flagged. This is the exact, this is it. I'm losing my mind. Sandy sediment. Sandy sediment. We need Lizzie for this one. Silt? Yeah. Maybe you don't need Lizzie for that one. Margaret Atwood's Homeland. She's Canadian? Cool. For clockmakers. Spring River Phenomenon. Ooh, cogs. I like that. That's awesome. She lives in Toronto. 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 Floods? Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Amp Toter. Takes the plunge. Talks to online. Brody? Oh, talks to online as emails? Yeah. Mass, Addle, someone, something's wrong here. Souvenirs from an island vacation. Jumps in. Wait. It could be commits. I kind of like commits too. Bay's example. Show with an early AM after party. Horse. What? horse is bays like another word for being horse? Inlet? Inlets. Bays like howls. Oh, okay. Isn't that bray? A donkey brays, right? Is it bray or bays? I thought for my whole life. I think we have floods and emails wrong. Bray, yeah. Wyatt of the Old West. Together. In music. Ice Dam. Earl or Earp? Which one was a typo? Sorry. Got some in my throat. Earp. Talks to online. Fave pal. BFF. Offside boundary in hockey. Blue line. Where's Miko when you need her? Picked in class. Gremlins? Or where some saw gremlins? I don't know. Southeast Asian language. Lao? I don't know. Yet to be delivered. Yet to be delivered? Unread? In transit. I don't know. Insurance that dates to the Mughal Empire. Nile vipers. Sitar? Makes sense. Biblical peak. My hands are so cold. Biblical peak. Alaskans, Hawaiians, etc. High or low follower. Blank longa vita brevis. Anybody? Kane, Citizen Kane? How is this music not getting flagged? I am going to completely blow my mind. Americans? Yeah, probably. My cons. See, I said Malcolm's in a French accent. Kane with a K? Yeah, I think you're right. Bickering. Jay's home. With Beyonce. Shut up, Lana. It's the best French I got. All the President's Men Oscar winner. Stockpiles. Yahoo Rival? Is that like AOL? Who the heck has a Yahoo account? Hordes? Wait. Hordies? Yeah, the spelling on that one. MSN. Who on God's green earth? If anybody has an MSN account in this stream, they are getting banned. First string units. Yeah, MSN as a teen was great. Like, it was like 20 years ago for all of us. Now, I don't even think MSN's an email system anymore. 40, you don't have that problem. You get banned with everything else, so. Smooth talking. Glib. I'm stuck in my teeth, sorry. This is gross. You're watching me pick something out of my teeth right now. No one watch me. Just look at the crossword while I pick this out of my teeth. Post-injury regimen. Six is Ellis. Why can I never find the numbers? Hey, hey, hey. Wait, Flagman for 19? That's what he's called, the Flagman? AMCs? Full Corporeal Patronus, yet to be delivered. In utero, wow. Sorry. Full court press. Is that what it's called? It's a cool name. Gray's Anatomy Production Company. Oh, yes, a joke. Okay. That'd be a great name for it, though. I want to steal that. Wait, Shondaland? There's no way, because this is definitely Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Bygone. Broccoli. Rob. Cost of living figure. Performer. That's too obvious, it's not cat. Baseball VIPs. MVPs. Yeah, I like that. Mimic. It's always ape. Hurt. Hurts. For con artist. Huh? Increase in complexity, perhaps. Okay. okay. Wow. Passionate activists. MGRs. Drift. Tenor. Cabinet. Cabinet. Nope. Maybe still, I don't know. Passionate activists. I just spelled it wrong, right? Cabinet. In stitches, hee ho. Wait, posts? Post? Cabinet post? Wait, let's come back to that one. I am so lost right now. Passionate activists. Moral principle. Wrongs. It's post. Oh, it's all snow. So it's all periodicals. The snow globe for con. That doesn't make sense. The kitchen cabinet post makes sense. Wound. Yeah. Wounds. Tenor. USSR? Is it the USSR? Moral principle. Fencing sword. Oh, this one always comes up and I never know what it is.
What's up, Wes? How is your bully stick? What's up, buddy? Come here.
An EP, yeah, thank you. Yelps of pain. House. Charcuterie board accompanier. Cheese. Chardonnay? Could be Chardonnay. I think it's cheese tray, though. Tuckered out. Tria. Tuckered out. Beet. Oh, I am beet. Ice cream brand. So he's Edie's. Peepers. That sounds weird. Peepers. Eyes. Vexed. Sore, okay. Punxsutawney. I don't know how to spell it. That is the most difficult word to spell we've ever had in a crossword. Punxsutawney. So steamy's wrong. Bummer. Sweaty. I think that feels right. 40. We're just gonna say that makes right. Wow. Shut up. Brain issue there. We're just gonna say that looks right. Actor Asante. Yeah, I think it's EY. I think you're right. Wearable wreath. Lay? How do you spell that? Met as a challenge. Set of principles. Enticing sales acronym. Anybody in sales here? Showy carp. BOGO. Nice. What's up, Wes? You alright? Who could be mega? I like BOGO. Koi. Carp are so gross. With sharp resolution. In HD. Having doubts. Cleveland NBAers. Nav rank. Nav rank. Nice. Nav rank. Mine in Marseille. What is mine in French? Come on, French people. What's that one? My mind isn't working. Indefatigable. Indefatigable. Tireless, thank you. I am not indefatigable. Things never go my way. I can't win. Copyright symbols. Is it Mien? Like M-I-E-N? No way, because this one's definitely Droop. What would this one be other than Droop? Dreep. Seas. That's such a weird one. Another Cape Cod. Is this one not cod? Because are they getting lazy? What the heck is this crap? I'm confused. This one is Akron. So mine in Marseille is something different. It's not cod because it's Shondaland? Then what the heck is it? No, there's not. No one knows of the other. Any other cape other than Cape Cod? I'm pretty sure the entire cape is called Cape Cod. I'm not going to look it up yet, but we're going to look it up later. Amoy? 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 Ryan, we needed you for the French stuff, but you just missed it. 67, you deserve a break. It's going to take me 20 minutes to find 67. You deserve a break today. Cyclotron particle. Pre-flood biblical patriarch. Ugh, my eyes. custardy egg crunch times. Puxa crunch. Yeah, I like that one. Enoch. Custardy dessert. Egg. To. I think it's in. Something in. Leaps in. Tart. Egg tart. Ugh. Egg tart just sounds gross. Like a negative numbered squared. Like a negative number squared abbreviation. Positive? Oh, yeah. Battery terminal. Hands over. Flaming. Flamingo hue. Wow. Flaming hue. Together in music. Deep voices. Deep voice. Mm-hmm. Souvenirs from an island vacation. Ooh, tans. I like that. This one is ADE. I like ADEU. I don't know why. Say. Skypes. Yeah, that makes sense. An ice run? Ransack? Bit of PK. Who uses Skype anymore? Say pause. Sri Lanka. Geological stretch. An eon. Candyman director DaCosta. Gateway Arch City. St. Louis. STL. The Gateway Arch City. Risk it. I think you were... Wait, didn't you say risk it, Becky? Second... You said something close to it. How on God's green earth is this not getting flagged on YouTube? We're literally just ripping the whole thing off. I mean, if we can listen to... commits. Bummer. If we could listen to this every freaking crossword puzzle, I'm in. Chemical cousin. Nima, what's chemical cousin? What the heck was Nia too? Isomer? Makes sense. Isomer. Makes sense to me. Horum? Mount Horum? Merc? Merch? Birch? Horub? Horub, yeah. I don't know if a lot of canoes are made of birch, if I'm being completely honest. Flying disc game? Horrids, I feel like, might be wrong. Guitar accessories. Guitar accessories. Capos? And stitches. Sewed? Sewn? You ignored me last time. What did I ignore? Sews or sewn? Cape. Yeah, but it was between capos and picks. And I went with picks and I was wrong. But I'm circling it back to it now. Dweeb. Another thing that you guys call me. Moral principle. Tenet. Cape ASN. I don't know about that. Anybody see the movie Tenet? I never saw it. Met. Anne. Sewn. Cape Anne. That sounds like something Massachusetts call a cape. Cape Anne. Rose 2. Nice. Retired Jets. Sets. SSTs. Okay, never heard that guy before in my life. Foreign Policy Group. NDA? No, not an NDA. My hands are so cold right now, guys. Hold on, let me just sit on my hand for a second and navigate with my mouse or my arrows. Area? Maybe? What is per? It's a cat. NDC? I think Hordes is right. Altercations. Although JHM belongs nowhere on a crossword puzzle. But Nissan is right. And in... stockpiles. Can Jam. What a great game. Bickering. Jay's Home. The Masses. A Tit. Set twos? That's wrong, right? Duh. What is this one? Bickering. Passion. Opus. Satyrs. Domino. An ion? A node? A node? Wow, that was shocking that we actually got that right. I was... okay. Hey, works for me. Works for moi. Hold on. I need to look this up. This whole thing to me is known as Cape Cod. Probably wrong about that. This whole thing is Cape Cod. Where's Cape Ann? Oh, who the heck knows about Cape Ann? This is where the Richies probably go. Actually, they go to Cape Cod. Ain't nobody going to Cape Ann. Come on. Yeah, Massachusetts is always flexing. No one likes them. I call them mass holes down here. Looks like a scroot. Huh, interesting. Alrighty, let's go to the New York Times. There are 1,249 capes in Maine. Maine's just got cape upon cape upon cape upon cape. Look at all these capes. Look at all these capes. Oh my gosh. I used to date someone in Maine who lived in Maine. She was great. Definitely used to think that Martha Stewart owned this whole entire thing. Anybody else? I used to think that she owned this whole thing and called it, named it after herself. I didn't meet her at camp. It's like a superhero with all those capes. Maine is just like a superhero. All right. If you guys have done the Wordle ever... Oh, I already did it. Bummer. Well, there goes that idea. I already did connections too, I think. But maybe it'll help us and say no. Yeah, I already did this. I'll just follow what you guys want. And then we'll do the New York Times one after this. I'm just going to sit on my hands because my hands are cold. Nice work, Hunt. Stalk, track, trail. 40 is coming out to play today. Easy. Ingredients in a minestrone. All right, let's see the crossword. Nice work, guys. That was, you guys just dominate that game. This always freaks me out whenever it's small like that. We're not doing Mondays yet. We got to do Sundays. Come on. Here we go. Whoa, what is this? What's going on with this? Jack and the Beanstalk theme, maybe? Funky. Wow. New York Times is getting a little freaky. Mess hall patrons in brief. Although I love this, I feel like we're going to get a... We haven't gotten flagged. I don't understand how we haven't gotten flagged. Why is it so loud? Why are you so loud? Alrighty. Theater backdrops. Curtains, robes, screens, stressful work, disorganized stack, scrim, pile, home screen array. Port container. Yeah, I feel like that's almost too obvious, but maybe not. Clean hands, so to speak. Dang it. Clean hands. I am the port man. Bottle does come in bottles. I actually kind of want to go get some port right now. Be an old man and sip port while I do a innocence. Incense? not guilty. Maybe not guilty. I kind of like not guilty. We'll stick with innocence for a hot second. But Becky, I am more convinced that it's not guilty than I am that it's innocence. Spill with the word over. Strict sales limit informally. Quotas? Lizbeth. What's up, Lizzie? Let's see. Slow cooked entrees. Crockpot meals. Slow cooked entrees. Boozy drink. Man, all this like drink stuff. I'm about to go get some port right now. Allie Raisman, right? Hey, what's her name? Come on. 40? Ali with a Y. Thank you. Not Ellie. Ali. Charge with the word with. I don't know. Involves. Indicts with? I don't know. Close, but involves some kennel personnel. Some kennel personnel. About that. Only US coin that does not explicitly indicate how many cents it's worth. That is the only US coin that is four letters. So, kind of say it's that. I got a little frog stuck in my throat. Wait, kept kosher for what? Oh. Kept kosher. Was kosher? I just spilled water on my shirt. Arena seating sections. Level? Levels? Perfume ingredient. Dang, this is a little tough one right here. Bug. Well, in this sense, we're gonna say, let's say not guilty. Eyes. Scent. feigns indignation, like a bathroom directly connected to a bedroom. What are those called? And sweet. Wow, we are really wrong on all these guys. Yikes! That hurts. Is this one still innocence? Yeah, that one's probably innocence. En suis. I'm sorry, Becky. As we all know, my French is lacking. With 61 down, like some gossip. Hot gossip. Like as represented phonetically by each set of shaded squares. Everyone, I will be right back. I'm gonna go get something to drink. BRB. A mess. Nice. Like heard it on the grapevine. Wow, Aura, that's crazy. What would this one be? Disorganized stack. Yes. Ooh, Peeves. No way. Good old Peeves. Feigns indignation. Acts mad. Camp bed is a cot. I don't think it's Peeves. Entrust with. Perfume ingredient. Pot roasts. What is this? Pest. Pester? Okay. The verb form of that, not the noun form of that. Okay, that's my issue right there. Dot on a die. What was that again? That was like a while ago we had that one. Joins those on stage. A pip. Thank you, Nemo. Stressful work. guess because there's stress on certain words. Weird. What is a perfume ingredient? Do they crush up a sitar and put it in perfume? Really hurt. This should be Cree with a C, I think. Man, this puzzle is tough. How do you guys... Guys, give me a scene. I like that, yeah. Definitely scene. What is your guys' take on... Do you guys want to do all the acrosses and then do all the downs and like mix it up? Or do we like it where we kind of just... fill out a little thing and then just let this bleed into everything else. You guys probably don't care, but... Spirit something for what? And what is that a yes for? I need to do a poll. Start a poll. How do you like all cross, then down, mix and go wild?
Hmm, 25 across, thank you.
Not 25 across. Oh yeah, boozy. Spirited. Ryan, you made up hot cross buns, B? No way! Share. I want to listen to it. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's Cree. They're the First Nation. But I like that guess, though. Okay, let's do all across, then down. We only have 6 votes. It's 4v... Oh no, we have 4 votes. It's tied. 4v4. Dang, this is getting heated, guys. Lizzie, well done. All right, seating. So 40 is a vote point 2. Oh, come on. All right, when it's more presentable. Eight kosher. Tort? Comedy character who once asked the UN Secretary General if Disneyland was a part of the UN. Yeah, it's R or 8. We'll come back to that one. Could be either. Ali G did some legendary sketches. Oh my gosh, Ali G is the best. Org whose initials are aptly hidden in foreign satellite interception. This poll can be used as a proxy for neurodivergent versus non-neurodivergent groups on the server. That's so true. That'd actually be fascinating. That's really interesting. We should do like a little study on that. CIA really hurt. Orders more than necessary. Oktoberfest purchase. Beer. Heard it. Ooh, it could be a pint. They come in pints? I'm getting one. Heard it. Clifford, the big red dog error. PBS? Oh, the I love Lord of the Rings. Gross. Ew. Wow. They're coming out with some sacks right now. Don't they come in steins? What do you mean steins? Excessively. I don't know. I've never even heard of the word stein before until Becky just said it. Checkout unit. The stein is 2 pints. Wow. Eyeball example. Or eyeballs example. Pear? Nah, no way. Nah, no way. Hindu wedding adornment that's said to get darker the more newlyweds love each other. Underwear. Item? I like that. Ah, henna. That's cool. That's a cool, that's a really cool tradition. I love that. Steins are the glasses. Some of them look amazing. That's cool. Life-saving mission, for short. The mission to the ministry. This music makes me feel like I should be drinking port right now. This is like port music. I'm doing a crossword puzzle, drinking port, listening to the saxophone, hanging out with you guys. What a night. No, Lizzie, see you later. Have a good one. It's Panhandle, Abbotts, British Columbia. See, you like you're sitting in an Olive Garden? No way. I don't remember the last time I've been to an Olive Garden, if I'm being completely honest. It's Panhandle, Abbotts, British Columbia. Come on, Canadians. Give me the answer. Yeah, I know how it makes sense. It's got a panhandle. I should have known that, sorry. Prudent. Texas A&M and Aggie? 40, you should know this. Is it an Aggie? Y'all Texans. 40, are you an Aggie? One fast-tracked in an interview pool. Gig'em? No way, are you an Aggie? Or are you just making fun of Aggies right now? One fast-tracked in an interview pool. Like Loki. Dead? Too soon? Too soon? Norse, yeah. Absolutely devour. Fitting a little tight. A little snug. It's just a little snug. Home to the great ziggurat of Ur. Common genes feature. Wow, change your mind second year? Dang. Yurok or Yaz? Yurok. What other Texas school? SMU. There's SMU, UT. Did you go to Baylor? You were Baylor, weren't you? Ew, no SMU. Like you don't like SMU? Common genes feature a him. Oh, wait, fly. I like fly. Wait, common genes feature. Whoop D. Goldberg. I'm here all night, guys. I'm here all night. Whoop D. Goldberg. Subject of a 1960s and 70s addiction research. LSD? Yeah, LSD. Do whoop de doo. It's not Whoop D. Goldberg? Come on. Purges. Things that perceptive people might pick up on. RIDS, okay. Body language. Picture taker. Sound in old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. Windy part of a kite. Is that the sail? Moo, guys, it should be E-I-E-I-O. The flag. Becky, I trust you with my life. The A of ACT UP organization. I'm with you, Becky. Because there's multiple animals. It's not just a moo. Becky, I'm trusting you with everything. Whatever you say goes. AIDS? What's the ACT UP organization? AIDS can try us, please. That'd be such a great name. AIDS can try us, please. That's cool. Thunderous sounds. Are they claps? Piece of info. Body of water adjoining Korea Bay. Nemo will know this one. Intel. I like that. Body of water adjoining Korea Bay. Blank de camp. No way. The Pacific? No way. No, I don't think it's it. Pacific-y? Beck, you gotta find that video. Find it and send it. Blank de camp proceeds. Putting together. This is the longest we've spent on a puzzle in a while. Hardly worth mentioning. ID whose first five digits are sometimes ignored. Ooh, close. Assembles two S's, right? SSN. I don't know.
$1 billion in taxpayer money. By the way, it's all his fault that we're spending $6 billion in taxpayer money this month to help AIDS, fight HIV AIDS. By the way, it's all his fault that we're spending $6 billion in taxpayer money this month to help AIDS, fight HIV AIDS.
He like meant it as a compliment because I'm sure Elton John is all about that. It's so bad, dude. It is an embarrassment. Oh my gosh. You could see like he thinks some things are gonna work and then it doesn't. It's such a comedic trove right now in our government. Oh my gosh, what a mess. Putting together. Yeah, exactly. He meant well. He had one the other day. Honestly, some of his digs are hilarious and like actually sharp, but like they're not that sharp. Like he had one the other day where Peter Ducey, who's like the guy that asks like really annoying questions to all the people. He asks like good questions, but he asked a question to Biden about his aptitude. And he's like, can you tell us how bad your memory is right now? And he's like, my memory is so bad that I let you ask a question. And I'm like, that's actually a great dig, but he's digging himself the same time. I'm like, bro, that's so funny to me. Yeah, he does need to be put in a home, 100%. He's too old. Everyone in our country, I've never seen unanimous agreement in our country on anything. Except for the fact that Biden just needs to go off and go into a home. It is a little scary that the leader of the free world is not doing well mentally. Keister. Keister. Keister is a fun word. Flight segment. Layover. Oh, backside. I love that. Well, not that. I love that Keister was backside. Mm-hmm. Flight segment. Demographic group. Tiny member of a swarm. Yeah, completely agree. Big Ten school that plays home football games at Beaver Stadium. A wasp? I like a wasp. A gnat? Wouldn't a gnat be G-N-A-T? Oregon State? Oregon ST. Much like. What hits the ground running? Yeah, I like feet. You like gnat? Maybe it's gnat. The SWF is a little intimidating. Seat in the London Stock Exchange. It's not a problem. At the earliest chance, they get high by the beach. Tides? Airport screening? And it's... Are the TSA? This one also could be stat. Sometimes it's stat. Matcha. Where's 119 across? Becky. Winter house warming option. That's my goal. This might be one of the tougher ones that we've ever done. I mean, I'm not all that focused right now, but that's my goal. Powerlifters help. A spotter? Marine predators often seen near shorelines. Shark. Dang, this one is brutal. 35-8 because the clue is past tense. Look at 40, skipping ahead. I don't even know where this one is. 8, thank you. My concern is... Variety used to make Bordeaux wine. So this might be like a wine thing. Why did it? Heard through Grim. Is this just heard through? Heard. Is this beer? Beer? Or is it just normal beer? Addresses or address. Speak to barbecue fish, barbecue grill fish. I'm not a big barbecue fish. Wow, this is barbecue grill fill. Sorry, barbecue grill fill. Coals, yeah. Sorry, I'm seeing all sorts of crazy things now. Summer. Comic sound when something is snatched. Yank. Yoink. Is this NSA? Yeah, NSA. Clenched as teeth. Record holder for most games played in the FIFA World Cup 26. Oh yeah, wow. Why was that so difficult for me? Guys, oh my gosh. Groomers. Nice. That hurt to put that in. That just hurt to put that in. Ugh, give me the heebie-jeebies. Delivery that can't be returned. A baby? Well, don't wait out here. Messi is autistic? Seems. What is Itar? Interesting. Ice? Can't be returned because it melts. Get it? Is that really it? Really hurt is ached. Persian word for perfume? Interesting. Is this one ached? Is this one ice? Sun shields. Variety commonly found in jellies and pies. Canary? Canary creams? Cannoli? Wax figures. I know the green is tough. Bees, nice. Golf tournament division. We were just talking about him. That's meta. Real pickle. Snafu. Yeah. So or a word following so. Fit for a king. Argyle? Was it really Argyle? Sees red. I gotta sneeze. Oh, excuse me. Speed. Oh my gosh. Has anybody done speed dating? Hula. More open to the elements. Anyone done speed before? Lake house rental. Another canoe one. And you know, canoes are made of birch. Air out, nice. The tail. Sorry, Becky, you were wrong. Unnerves. Seahawks. Osprey. Ospreys. I don't know, maybe. Lift request. A ride. Lithium ion batteries don't. Quite. Don't quit on me. Is that a phrase? Don't make me shut up. Don't quite me. How do you know E-I-E-I-O is definitely wrong? It always has to be Q-U-I. I think E-I-E-I-O is right. Don't quote me. Frick. Whatever. B baller and big D. That's so depressing. And big D? Dudley? Dudley? 1994, a single by Hole, whose cover art depicts a miniature wedding dress and a veil. Don't know. Real time PC exchanges. I am, it's nice. Man, woman, and child example. I know, that was, that had AOL Instant Messenger written all over it. I was thinking like USBs or something like that. Little Lifter. Snore loudly. Got something wrong here. One dropping amorous hints. Trigonometry units. Yeah, I meant like flash drives. I meant like this. I don't have one, actually. I thought I had one. Trigonometry units. Ooh, I like that, Becky. Flirter. Flirter. Trigonometry units. Degree? I feel like claps might be wrong. Trust an emo on that one. Radiance. That just sounds right. B-baller and Big D. What does that even mean? Am I mistaken? Am I mistaken? Luca? A Mav? All right. Turn downs. Probably just Mav, right? Hot herbal brew. Datum. I like datum. Piece of datum. Place to pamper pets that purr. Wow. Lots of... What is that? That's not alliteration. Is that alliteration? It's a lot of alliteration. Place to pamper pets that purr. It's always a spa. It's always a cat spa. Arse, look at that. Penn State. Flight segment. Trivial. Deltas, variety that shares its name with a Mideast capital. Amo, what's that one? Variety, why is this in italics? Okay, sorry, let's go through. Great varieties, gotcha. Game with big prizes. I'm not working right now. An email shorthand. I'm very invested in that. Believers in Yah. This one always comes up. What is this one again? Rasta? I think it's Rasta. Muscat? Looks right. Mushroom added to ramen. Org with a phone number, 1-800 tax form. The worst. Cornmeal cake. Revenues? For what? Nice. I'll come back to that one. Cornmeal cake? Info you might send someone when you're running late. Liven with the word up. Pep up. Stair step. Stashed away. Hit away. All right, 40. We're good now. We got them all. Now we can just go in random order. Port containers. Port container. Singular. Spill with the word over. Slop. Strict sales limit. Informally. Plop over. Maybe. Boozy drink. Gatorade. One per. Entails. Look at us cooking now. Arena seating sections. Tiers. This is Merlot, so this is Scrim. Nah, no way. Ain't so. Gosh, wow, it took me a while. Life-saving missions for short. Rescue. Op, thank you. Prudent. One fast-tracked in an interview pool. Referral. Judicious. Delicious and judicious. Inhale. Common genes feature. It's the as a bop. You gotta bop when you're wearing jeans. Judicious and delicious. That would actually be great. That would be such a great bio. You should change that, Becky. You'll get swiped right on all the time if you say you're judicious and delicious. Concord? For what? Oh, Concord Rop? What's a Rop? Maybe Ospreys is wrong. Things that perceptive people might pick up. Undo. I think Ospreys is wrong. Maybe it's right. All right. Body of water adjoining Korea Bay. Starts with a Y. Maybe. Under. Air out is wrong. Rip. Area. Well, come back to that one. Putting together. Demographics group. Tiny member of a swarm, much like. Winter housewarming option. Haterade. Gas heat. That's my goal. Wait, akin to? Nice. That's my goal. I plan to. GIs? What? Marine predator often seen near shorelines. Sand shark. Best melodic blank performance. Rap performance? My concern is, I fear. What the heck is that? I don't even know what that is. Single by a hole whose cover art depicts a miniature wedding dress and a veil. Little lifter. Ton? Doll? Doll farts? Could be doll farts. Little lifter. Snore loudly. Yeah, I can still say it though. Doll farts is a great one. Cohort for 111. I like that, because this one is bone. Cornmeal cake is bone. Wait. Stashed away, hid. And gnocchi mushrooms, that's right. What? I kind of think it's farts. Doll parts? Cornmeal cake? What else would it be if it wasn't bone? Yeah, is lotto? I still don't even know what that would be. Keister. Could be ZZZ. What is the body of water adjoining Korea Bay? Patootie? No way. It is Patootie. It is OOO. Wow. Guys, this is wild. Put together. Patootie and Arse. Wow. Incredible. If only Wolfric was here. Snore loudly. Putting together. Yeah, this one might not be feet. Just our foot fetish people. Pooling, I like that. Wow, crushing it. Saw logs? Is it? Am I wrong? You're gonna tell me to my face, Nat? Oh, it is Nat. Look at that. Is it not? Hold on. Her sister was a witch, right? The Wicked Witch of the West. And what was her sister? Soul. Thank you. As I just quote random stuff. Little Lifter? A T? Windy part of a kite. I think error. I think this is where we're wrong. Tie? I like T more than I like tie. Tail. Yeah, Becky, I think you're right. Nope. Ospreys. Airier. It's definitely airier. Real? What did I misspell? Dang it, this sucks. Concord, Muscat. Is doll parts really? That's a great. It's definitely. I think it's got to be doll parts. Is this right? Port container is a carafe. Stressful work poem. Disorganized stack is a heap. Home screen array apps. Carafe. Clean hands, so to speak. Innocence. Spill over. Slop over. One per. Slow cooked entrees. Pot roasts. Haterade for booze e drink. Alley, entrust with, entails, groomers, dime, I plan to, eat kosher, tears, perfume ingredient, itar, oh yeah, sage tea, yeah, civil wrong, Tort, Ali G, NSA, ached, overstocks, beer, PBS, gross, ick, excessively is two. Checkout unit is an item. Eyeballs, example, orbs. Nah, no way, is ain't so. Hindu wedding, henna. Life-saving mission, for short, rescue op. Idaho, judicious and delicious. Aggie, referral. I don't think that would be Ace. I think that would be Ice. It's got to be Itar. Norse. Inhale. Snug. Iraq. Rip. Wap. Whoop-dee-doo. Ace works? Becky, the tennis pro out here. Wow, that was great. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was intense. Let's admire that crap. Nice work, Nemo. That was a huge catch. It also works with ice. Ice is something that you deliver that can't really be returned. I love Sundays. We could do tomorrow's today. And the poll is exactly 50-50. Send me a book about eggs, green eggs and ham. I hope so. Chewy said he sent me a book too. I'm pumped for it. Let's look at our stats. Wow, we beat our average today. Wait, why doesn't it say what our time is today? Come on, stop. Look at that, 49. We're gonna hit 50 tomorrow, guys. It's gonna be huge. That's a big day for us. We should celebrate. Do something to celebrate tomorrow. I don't like spelling bee that much. I don't like games with that can never end. I like the mini. I like catch up on the mini, so I like do all the minis in one day or like in a few minutes. Had a port day. You've had the port a day early. I know, seriously. I'll have it tomorrow too. I do Wordle. Wordle doesn't catch my attention that much. Connections catches my attention. Tiles, I don't care about. Once in a while, I do Letterboxd, and I've never even heard of Vertex. Sudoku is boring to me. Very boring. GeoGuessr, I'll do one GeoGuessr before I leave. Oh, this is the impossible GeoGuessr. No, I'm not going to sign in with my email for that crap. Is there another GeoGuessr that I should play? Fine, I'll sign in. What? I have to have a plan? I have to pay for GeoGuessr? Do I do this every time? Sorry. Can't believe I have to have I can do 5 free per day. It ain't working with me. I had to sign up for this. Look at this. That's actually crazy that you gotta pay for this. Oh, hold on. Oh, they were just tricking me. Oh my gosh, this is ridiculous. Worldle. What country is that? I want to do this one first, but I'm never going to guess this one. I'm literally going to pick at random. Brunei looks good. Imagine if that was it. Starting February 1st, GeoGuessr isn't free. What a bunch of twerps. So it's a lot of kilometers to the west. I don't even know where Brunei is, so that doesn't help me at all. I gotta do a country I know. Let's do Bermuda. Yikes. Okay, yikes. Maldives. Nemo, that was insane. That was crazy, dude. That was freaking crazy. that blew my mind. Brunei is above Malaysia. Interesting. You guys know your geography so well. Wait, write and select a country? Why it doesn't tell me what country it is? How do I play this game? Oh, wait, what? Southern? Or what do the red mean? That I'm wrong? It's Southern Africa. Red means wrong, so I got everything wrong. What does blue mean? I just go to the northeast. Oh. Youch. Oh, this is temperature. That makes sense. But it's Celsius, so it doesn't make any sense to me. Can I change this to Fahrenheit? Is this temperature? This can't be temperature. Is this temperature? Why does it keep going up and down? Oh, it needs to be colder than Bulgaria. Wow. So what is this? Some million kilometers down? Miles down? What is this? Oh, I'm not even paying attention to this. Population, gotcha. Northwest of China. This game, I'm not a fan of this game. I can't do this. Northwest of Mongolia. West of Mongolia. Northwest of China. Turkey. I don't know. I'm going to copy paste that because thank you. Nemo wins twice. Guys, the geography ones aren't for me. Give me this game. I have no idea. One of these old-timey movies. I have no clue. Anybody know what the movie this is? Anybody have any guesses? Yeah, let me try. El Dorado. The Road to El Dorado. Can you imagine? I don't know any of these old movies. Goldeneye. None of this is going to help me because I've never seen or even remotely know what this movie would be. Placerville? Pleasantville? This guy looks familiar to me. It's like the Three Stooges. Pleasantville? I've never even seen Pleasantville. So I couldn't tell you. Comedy racing movie. Is this like, what's the buggy movie? Herbie? Isn't it Herbie? It definitely is Herbie. We spelled it wrong. Herbie. What the heck? Herbie. Love bug? It's so dumb. We should have got it on Herbie right here. Ooh. What's her face is in this Herbie Fully Loaded? Lindsay Lohan. What's the music version of this where they play like a little part of a song? We'll get demonetized or demagged, but I like that this is frame.wtf. Hurdle. All right, you guys ready? I have no idea. I'm not going to be good with any music, to be honest. Yeah, I'm with you, Becky. I'm going to guess like, I don't even have a guess, to be honest. Who does this sound like? Do you guys have, you know any musicians for whom this sounds like? Sure. Usher? What's like a good Usher song? Jason Derulo? Yeah. I don't know any of their songs though. I'm so bad with Hurdle. Because I don't know any music. Yeah, Jason Derulo.
April, May, June, Jason Derulo. January, February, March, April, May, June, Jason Derulo.
It's one of the all-time greats right there. It's one of my favorite memes of all time. I'm gonna guess like just a Bon Iver song. Jenny from the Block, sure. Doesn't even. What's a. Give me a song title, guys. I can't search artists, I can only search title. I'm just gonna go sexy back. It's not it, but so we get more of the song. Ooh. Boys to Men. I know they got the harmonies coming in. They have a limit on a lot of the songs. End of the Road? I know. But they don't have like all like any of their titles, which is weird. Top one. Guys, nice work. I can't play that anymore. Nice work, guys. That was great. Wow, that was impressive. I will not know a single one of those songs. That was impressive that you guys just knew that. Dang. What do you guys think of Charlie? I'm not the biggest fan. Yeah, Lana, nice work. Oh. All right, everyone. I'm jumping off because I'm going to go play with my dog and hang out for the rest of the night. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't know when. I'm going to text Lizzie and see when we can record. Ooh, bedtime story. Good call. I'll do a little bedtime story. Big head pats to West from us. You guys want a short, quick little children's story? Verdict. I'm just going to do it anyway. It is tough to pick a book. It's 2 a.m. You can go to sleep to a good bedtime story. Love this. This one is gonna be tough to read. I gotta change the camera. This is Almost Nothing Yet Everything by Hiroshi Osada, illustrated by Ryoji Arai. It's like a funky illustrated book. It's cool. It shines brighter than anything. It runs clearer than anything. These illustrations are beautiful. It has no color, but can be any color. It has no shape, but can take any shape. You can touch it, but you can't hold it. Even if you slice it, it won't be cut. You can slip it through your fingers like it's nothing at all. But life would be unthinkable without it. You can find almost anything inside it. Even when nothing is there, take a look. There you are, with the sky behind you. I love, one of my favorite things in children's picture books is just blank pages with no text. It flows like tears. It rains down like falling stars. It cascades and courses. It fills and it overflows. Only oxygen and hydrogen, simple as can be. But nothing means more to life as we know it. Like the mother of us all, it creates life. Like blood, it courses through us, refreshing our spirits. This is a great line. It is the pee of life. Then the child asks, is it pee-pee? Is it the pee-pee of the gods? It sure is, I answer. Yeah, these illustrations are just beautiful. And then I wrote this poem. Isn't that great? Isn't that so cute? It's just so funny. It is the pee of life. Then the child asks, "It is the pee? Is it the pee pee of the gods?" It sure is, I answer. Then I wrote this poem. I love books like this. They're just like, you know, people just messing around, having fun. These illustrations are really beautiful, though. Man, I want to make a children's illustrated book. I wish I was an artist and could like do some of this stuff. This illustration is so beautiful. Man, these people are good. Anyway, guys, that was a pleasure. Not a ton of plot twists in that, but it was a cute. Children's books are just sometimes cute. All right, guys, it was a pleasure. Have a great night. Get some sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow for our 50th anniversary. Peace. Later, guys.